We are still on top of breaking news in Virginia Beach.
A deadly crash shut down a stretch of Virginia Beach Boulevard near NAS Oceana. We'll bring you the latest.